Here's what's in my Stony Clover Jumbo Fanny Pack for a day at Disney. Water wipes for my toddler's sticky fingers, portable fan, my portable phone charger, my card holder slash wallet, an emergency snack for my toddler while we're waiting in line, my phone, of course, and a mini pouch with smaller essentials, hand sanitizer spray, Tylenol, lip gloss and chapstick, and me and my daughter's matching bands. Follow along for more Disney World planning and packing tips.